The Blues lost their first game at the City of Manchester Stadium when Tottenham knocked them out of the Carling Cup. After having Didier Zakora sent off for this tackle on Elano, Spurs should also have lost Steve Malbronk for a two-footed lunge at Vedran Chorluka. But Steve Bennett didn't show a red card this time, and inside the last 10 minutes, the reprieve Malbronk wrapped up the win for the Londoners, who went on to win the trophy.